If you've watched college sports over the last couple of months, you've probably seen this Hampton Inn commercial. And these are the kids behind it. It's brought the camera out a couple of years ago to record their hysterical and sometimes painful hobby.
Off the wall, through the tree, one bounce, nothing but that. Allison Hooper teams grab national attention for their amazing basketball shots.
Now, these guys aren't using expensive high-tech video gear. They're using a little $100 flip camera that holds about 60 minutes of video.
All right, here we are. They are the Hoover Hot Shots. How a YouTube video has turned a slam dunk and some national exposure. You'll hear their story. That's next.
And they've taken a little heat because some think the baskets could be fake or rigged.
We can do the camera, we can put it on YouTube or whatever, but we cannot fake this.
And we've got the video to prove it.
Oh! This has turned into a web hit, and better yet, a television commercial scene all across the country. We're going to be rolling a part of that for you this morning.
Made it by bouncing the ball off a neighbor's roof.
It's really fun just all this that's going on, but most fun is when we're just out here and we're talking and then we make fun of each other.
How many shots do you take before y'all were getting one that you wanted?
We usually spend like the whole day practically on one shot, and if we don't make it in once, we just keep trying and trying and trying, and then it eventually goes in by luck.
Okay, what this has turned into is that the YouTube sensation and a hotel chain like this, and they picked it up.
But there has been a cost, primarily in damage.
We've had light bulbs broken, we've had windows broken, and at other people's houses too.
I don't think we've actually broken a camera with the ball. I think we may have hit it a few times.
All right, how long have you been shooting a basket trying to get them?
Sometimes it's just you do it once and it goes in, and then other times it just takes an hour, 2 hours, hour and a half. It just depends on the shot.
So you shot it off the roof of the house,
mm-hmm.
And it went?
It hits the ground, and then it bangs into the goal. And it was one of my favorite shots I've made.
Yeah, did y'all cause any damage during this? I mean, any broken windows?
No, probably just a dent in the roof.
Not that one.
No, yeah.
Yeah. Not that one.
We lose about half of them, but... Oh, yeah! All right. I hope everybody else is paying attention. There's more to life than sitting around doing this all day long. It really is.
In Hoover, Al Ratcliffe, CBS 42 News.